the focus here, because it's moving.
Zanzibarians who had gone to the mainland or to Arabia, to Oman, were also attracted to come back to see if they could restore their old houses. That there was a big demand for these antique Zanzibar doors, either in pieces or in whole doors.
Now we have new generations who are dealing with wood carvings.